Hey guys, Fleet Eva coming to you. So this is going to be a shopping haul. So if you're not interested in haul videos, then this is probably not the video for you. So I went shopping. I went to quite a few stores. I went to, of course, Forever 21, H&M, New York & Company. I also went to Joyce Leslie, got a couple things, and also Target. Target is turning out to be one of my favorite places to shop for clothes, believe it or not. So speaking of Target, I want to start with these shorts because they were sitting right here. I'm going to start to try to do my haul videos out in this area because apparently the lighting is a whole lot better. So I'm going to try to hurry up so I don't lose the lighting. So these are the first things I want to show you guys are these white shorts. They're just basic white shorts, but I love shorts that have this cuff. These are kind of shorts I think that you can wear very casually, but you can also dress these up with like a blazer or a really nice top. And these are the Massimo shorts, and they were on sale. They had all the colors on sale at Target for, I believe, $15. So I grabbed a pair of white ones because this was like the only color I did not have. So see them. White shorts. So this gorgeous top slash sweater, tunic, whatever you want to call it, I got from Forever 21. And I've been eyeing this sweater. Look at that glistening. I've been eyeing this sweater slash tunic on the website forever, and I did not want to get it because of the price. And it's $27.80 at Forever 21 and on the website. But I went into the store to grab a couple things, and I saw it in the store, and OMG, it's so fabulous in purses. Like, the website is not even doing it justice. So it's this really pretty like cocoa color with like these silver spackles, and what I love about it is it's kind of like this mesh type of almost distressed type of sweater. So you got to be very, very careful. I already snagged it somewhere, but you got to be very careful with this sweater. It's so gorgeous. It has this really nice open neck, so you can kind of wear it off the shoulder if you wanted to. Really nice sleeve detail. I also like the fact that it has like this little split, so you can wear it, you know, kind of out, or you can kind of wear it belted, or you can tuck it in if you wanted to. But I absolutely love this top so much. It's so worth the $27, and I cannot wait to wear this. It's absolutely gorgeous. I mean, like, the video is not even doing it justice. The website is not doing it justice. You got to see it in person. It's absolutely gorgeous. This would be so pretty like at night or even in the daytime, but this would be so fabulous at night. I cannot wait to wear this. Okay, next is another item from Forever 21. It is this really pretty color block spaghetti strap dress, and this one was $15.80 at Forever 21. It has adjustable spaghetti straps, but it's color blocked on both sides with this coral, peach, and gray tones. Really, really pretty. I love it. It comes like right above my knee, so very work appropriate in my opinion. You could, you know, throw a blazer on with this, you know, if you were going to work, or kind of a cardigan. Because in my opinion, spaghetti straps are just not work appropriate unless you have something to cover it. So this is really gorgeous to wear, you know, to work. This is really cute to wear, like, you know, a night out if you wanted to. But the colors really captured my attention. And it has this really cute gathered waist, but you can throw like a belt on with it if you wanted to. Really simple, yet really cute for $15. Next is another dress from Forever 21. It's this really bold graphic kind of, it's like leaf print. And it has a really nice V-neck, really nice deep V-neck. Another gathered waist. But I really like this one a lot because it has pockets. And I did try this on. It fits so cute. And this was $17.80 at Forever 21. And this also comes a little above my knee. So again, very work appropriate. It is sleeveless. So, you know, depending on your work environment, I would probably put like a blazer over top of this or some type of cardigan. And you can wear it at, you know, to work. Or you can definitely wear this out or casually. Really, really cute, but I'm in love with the pocket details. Loving
it. Another dress from Forever 21. I'm crazy, like goo goo gaga over dresses in the summertime.
I don't like to wear pants that much because it's hot. So dresses and skirts are so much easier and more cuter to wear than pants. So this is a kind of a nice, like, I don't want to say silk, but you know, silky type of chiffon. I know the camera is coming off that is red, but it actually is it's actually fuchsia and orange stripe, pinstripe. I don't know if you guys can see that. Again, another gathered waist, really pretty ruffled detail. And this again comes right above the knee.
pretty, pretty, pretty. I can see this with like pairing this with like some turquoise just to, you know, kind of mix up the colors. But this orange and pink is really turning into be a great color combination that I would never pair together, but I actually really like it together now. So I picked up this dress, and this one was, I forget how much it was because the tag is not on here anymore, but I think, oh, here it is. This dress was $19.90. Okay, also from Forever 21, I just picked up another striped top. This is a pink one, pink and white one, and I love the fact that it has like these rouge and, you know, puffy sleeves. I love the puffy sleeve details on anything. And this was $7.80 at Forever 21. Really cute. So now I'm moving on to the H&M stuff. So H&M was having a crazy sale. They had stuff like $5, $7, $10. So I saw these printed shirts they had there. This print is like phenomenal. It comes in tops, dresses, tunics, coveralls. It also comes in the shorts, which are these, and it has pockets. It has the elastic in the back. It has a flat band, really helps out with the, you know, tummy situation, which I love. They also have this in a really vibrant, like, multicolor print. I wasn't too crazy about that one. I may go back and get it, I'm not sure, but these were $7, you guys. $7 at, at H&M, $7. So I really, really, really love these. Okay, also at H&M, I picked up these two high-low shirts. These really pretty, like, chiffon, I guess you can say they're chiffon because you can kind of see through them. See my nails? So this print really caught my eye. I love this print. And again, it's a high-low. It's high in the front and low in the back. Sleeveless collar. So I got this print and I got it in cream. Okay. And these were both $12, I think. $12.95 at H&M. So this top I've been looking at for a while at New York and Company, so I finally decided to get it because they were having, everything was 50% off, so I said I might as well get it while it's on sale. So it's this really pretty pastel, I guess you can say, type of print. It kind of reminds me of a dashiki. I was born in the mid-70s, okay, 75, whatever you want to say. So this print is very like reminiscent of like the era I was born in, the 70s. It's really kind of, I mean, it's a pastel print, but if you look at it like real fast, it kind of reminds you of dashiki, which is what I like. It comes in a turquoise color also, but I really like this orangey peachy color. It has a zipper back, really cute. I can see this really nice. I can see this with some white jeans or like some white linen pants. The print would just be the statement right here. This is all about the print, okay? Love this top so much. Okay, also at New York and Company, I picked up another, I guess, cargo style wrapped belted top. I got the white one and I got the khaki one, so now I got the black one. So they were 50% off. I believe they were, well, they're $36.95, so it was 50% off of that. So nice black top. You can always use that with, you know, something. And lastly, from New York and Company, I just got a pair of khakis. The khakis, I love New York and Company's khakis, the straight leg ones. They're originally $46.95, so it was 50% off of that. So I can never get enough of khakis. Like, I can never get enough of white shirts. I can never get enough of khakis. Love okay, khakis. So really quick, moving on to the last stuff. Target and Joyce Leslie. So I'm going to start with the Target stuff because I already showed you the shorts. Target had these really cute tops with the what do you call it, peplum. I'm saying it wrong, I know I am, but y'all know what I'm talking about, with the ruffles at the bottom to kind of out the waist. So I got this print. It's a tube top, but it flares out at the waist, and these were on sale. No, they're not. They're $17.99 at Target. They got different colors, but I like this orange print the most. Looks like that floral. Next is this skirt, same style, looks like this with the, you know, situation at the waist. Really cute, comes like right above the knee, really cute, fits really, really well. And this was $14.99. this skirt on clearance, a really cute color block skirt with the mustard, the cream, and the gray. This was on clearance, they had it on clearance, and it was $10, $9.99 on clearance. Really cute skirt, comes like right above the knee. Love this. And they had these high-low skirts where, let me show you the green one. It's high in the front and low in the back. So I got these two high-low skirts. I believe these were on sale for $17 each or $15 each. So I got a green one and I got the black one.
Okay, so I was losing my lighting, you guys. So the last couple items I got from Joyce Leslie.
So I just got these really cute crop skinny pants. And I plan on wearing these probably with the coffee color sweater that I got from New York and Company. And these were on sale at Joyce Leslie for $20. So this is like a really nice coffee color, taupe color. And the last thing, which is probably one of my favorite things to get, are these pants. I know some of y'all are going to scratch your head, but you got to trust your girl. So they are these kind of like harem pants, but they're like tights. Leggings material, but they have very similar to the, you know, the vertical stripe pants that I have, that I have not worn yet, that I will be wearing very soon. They're very similar to that. That's how they fit, but they have pockets. So it's like this floral print, and it's gorgeous. Like, they're gorgeous on. They fit so nice. I cannot wait to wear these. I love them to death. And these were $16.99 at Joyce Leslie. And I cannot believe it, because these were the last pair. I saw them in the window and I had to go get them. And they're tapered all the way down to the bottom. Your girl is gonna hook these up.
Okay, trust. You guys, so I think that is everything. If I forgot anything, of course I would do a separate video. In fact, I did forget some stuff, actually some stuff that I ordered online that will be coming in this week. So I will be doing another haul video to show you those things, or maybe I'll just show them in an outfit of the day or whatever. But if you have any questions in regards to any of the items, all the items that you've seen in this video I purchased in the stores. Forever 21, H&M, Target, Joyce Leslie, New York and Company, everything was bought in the stores. Okay, so check your local stores, or you can check your local, not your local, check the websites. Okay, they all have websites, I believe. So I appreciate you guys for watching. Talk to you later. Bye.